This pair has been together all day. This is a mated pair. It's late evening now, and the female has stirred. The sun has set, and this is the time of snow leopard activity. The female is encouraging male. Sometimes besides rubbing their cheeks and necks together and licking each other's faces, the females also show aggression. It lunges at the male and sometimes gives a few bites. Usually the male tolerates. The female has encouraged male for mating. During breeding season, the pair will stay together for 5 to 7 days and mate multiple times each day. Once their mating period is over, the pair will go separate ways, and in about 3 months the female will give birth to cubs. During mating period, the males are very possessive and they do not let the female out of sight. So here it is mate guarding.